Windows 10S. Just got done through the install. Not fully. You know how the install goes. Pop it. The virtual. The ISO file into the. Have it run and all that crap. Should have started this later.
sack.
Block out the light, block out the light. Back her up. Block out the light. Eh, anyway, sacky sack. I'm playing with. Maybe we're in a not see the creepy part of Windows 10. spin a moment.
It could have easily
switched when I walked, before I walked in, or as I was walking in.
Hi there, I'm Cortana, and I'm here to help. Oh, a little sign-in here, a touch of Wi-Fi there, and we'll have your PC ready for all you plan to do. You can use your voice or the keyboard along the way, and if you'd like me to stay quiet, you can just mute your PC. If you need an assistive screen reader, press the Windows, Control, and Enter keys at the same time to enable narrator. Okay, enough intro. Let's dig in.
We'll see if it works with the mic that it's presently on, that I'm recording with. This should be hilarious.
Your region is set to United States. Is that right?
Yes. Yes. Blow me. All right. We'll turn her off. She ain't listening. Excuse me.
Good on you, Microsoft. You updated twice, but yet when I go to update, it'll say you've not updated ever, and you need to do. It's gonna force a couple of Windows updates, and then.
today's one of those days I think something's funny that probably shouldn't be funny. Really, Windows? So let's turn off our PC. We are going to do that video where we do everything in our power to break it. I probably look like a baboon or something right now. Let's see. See that? Yeah. Don't. Except for when I did that. Yeah, you guys are seeing it come around here and there. What your IT administrator really does by installing Windows on a machine when you're not looking. It's where he probably doesn't drop it as much. Dum de dum de dum de dum de dum de. Still caught it, still dropped it. Welcome to the best Windows ever. Sure, you're right. I'll take any version of Linux, Unix, or BSD you have. The older, the crappier. I still think it's better than Windows. Hi, Cortana. Didn't I tell you something a couple of hours ago? Well, screw this. S-Y-S-T. Choke. Sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Microsoft Windows 10S. Windows 10 S edition. Out of date version, more than likely. Okay. Alright, you guys don't need to see that. Minimize that for the next video. Oops. Peace.